Well, hello there. It's Bridgette. Welcome to Sunday Morning Coffee with Bridgette. We are sitting on the back deck and we are taking in the evening sun. Now it is summertime here in Minnesota and the first week of July, which means the sun is still pretty darn warm and it is high in the sky, even though it's getting closer into the evening. And I love it. I absolutely love it. And it is times like these little quiet moments like these that I feel like I'm stealing them. Like I kind of feel like when I come outside here on the back deck that I'm sneaking moments, just me and the sunshine and the warmth, and it's not too hot. And you can probably hear the birds and maybe some crickets. And it is just incredibly peaceful. So I want you to receive this energy as we're settling into Sunday morning coffee and feel it. Feel it for yourself. And it is my pleasure to share it with you. Just imagine that you just pull up a chair right here next to me. Grab your cup of coffee or tea or your big jug of water and hydrate and relax. Just relax with me. Take in the sounds. Take a nice deep in breath. Do a full belly out breath. Just really let your belly just soften and get all squishy. So I know it's not just me that has a hard time with a squishy belly feeling. Do you not like that? You know what I'm talking about, right? Like when you're sitting down and you're a little slouchy and you're getting all comfortable and casual and your belly feels squishy. Well, that's okay. It's great for intuition. It's great for energy healing. Let the belly get squishy because it means your body is soft. And you're not tense. You're letting yourself just really just relax and soften and sink into this very moment in time. So let's take a nice breath in. And a nice full belly exhale. Squishy belly. Come on. Soften that belly. Just sit. Be here with me now. And you don't even have to steal this moment. You don't even have to sneak away from the kids or sneak away from the office. You get to just be here, right now, in peace, instant, with ease. Take in this energy as you breathe in just naturally. At a pace that is comfortable for you, allow this peaceful energy to let any of the stressors of your day, the thoughts of the mind that are busy, 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 getting ahead of you, jump starting, or hanging on to, just let this peace, just let it ease away those stressors. Let them just soften as you breathe in and exhale out. Just be here with me right now. Relax in. Feel your back held and supported naturally with effortless structure, effortless support. Find meaningful contentment in the peace of this very moment. As you breathe in, feel that air, all that breeze just gently moving by, reminding us both of the flow, the natural rhythm of the flow of energy. As I watch the trees bend just ever so slightly and then sway back. a soft and subtle movement, a flow of things. Breathing in. And exhaling out. Ooh, letting out a nice big yawn, clearing that throat. I'm inspired to put my hand on my upper heart, right below my throat. And just allow the warmth of my hand to bring that soothing, peaceful, calm energy right into the body, welcoming it, allowing this peaceful essence. As you're breathing in, you're allowing it into your body. You're letting it in. The natural flow of this peaceful moment. Very, very gentle, ever so gentle. Just a soft, soft and sincere energy right in that heart space. Supporting that throat. That throat is your communication center. It's your truth space. It is so hard at times, I know myself personally, to actually identify what is my truth in meaning. I know it seems a bit silly, especially because I so often speak messages of truth and integrity and sincerity through my throat space, through my voice. And yet I do know as a human being, this throat space, this truthful space is one that can be a place of resistance, a place of uncertainty or even insecurity. I'm reminded of my good friend, Archangel Gabriel, who is the communicator and connector angel. Gabriel, such a beautiful golden yellow, that solar plexus, that spirit chakra, that intuition. The writer, the gifted scribe, the ultimate entertainer, my good friend Gabriel. Communication begins with the heart and the heart's knowing. And then the partnership in tandem chorus with the throat, your communication too can be known. It doesn't have to be a bold statement. It can simply begin with you, within you. The truest, most beautiful relationship is that within yourself. This I know. I know this. And it is an ever work in progress. It is such a worthy goal. Such an important relationship to nurture, to love, to foster, to hold dear. Truth and sincerity, hand in hand. And with your beautiful, vibrant heart energy, your empathic heart energy, you don't have to be afraid of your true communication, of your truest connection. It really isn't all that much of a mystery because, my dear, as you listen here and now, in this peaceful, gentle, calming moment, that is you. You are the truth. Not for others, not to be put upon a pedestal or for display to parade about. In a bold, courageous, ostentatious way, but to be an ever-present, solid, grounded being in relationship with yourself, your spirit, and your human expression of that spirit. You are. You are the beautiful truth of connection. You are spirit in expression through the human form. You are. Honoring your heart space and your throat chakra as you breathe in and exhale out. You are such a gift, just like this moment of peaceful calm, supported by the air element, the beauty of nature, and all those wonderful totem animals, spirit guide animals that you can hear. And of course, Archangel Gabriel for communication and connection to assist in all of our relationships, including that one in you. So stay and relax here on the back deck with me for as long as you'd like. Allowing your belly to stay soft and squishy in appreciation for all that you are in your fullness and your beauty. As always, I sincerely thank you for being part of my days, for inspiring me and encouraging me to connect and to continue to do so and to be the voice. I thank you with all my heart. This is Bridgette, and you've been listening to an episode of Sunday Morning Coffee with Bridgette.